I've just used the Tech 9 Slim to cool the memory. No mounting. Just simply put it on. And because I was inspired by Hiva, I'm now trying to boot also at 3 GHz memory. Let's see how it goes. Looks like we might make it. Or not.